ran off to find adventure at the tender age of 9. Like so many other sons of old Virginia, though he was too small to hold a rifle, he would bang a drum and smile as a regimental drummer for a while. With a heart as green as summer and a laugh as rich as gold, he would polish up the old dreams so long forgotten. Somewhere on the road back home from Shiloh, he got older than his years as a regimental drummer cried out tears. In his eyes I'd sometimes see the boy that I used to be. For a moment I could leave this soul behind. And all at once the boy was gone, lost on this road we're on. Just another fallen brother. I still think of him each morning, and I pray for him each night. Just a regimental drummer for old Virginia. When I close my eyes, I still remember how he'd bang his drum and smile. So I march a little farther when I hear the drummer's call. For the regimental drummer in us still up ahead. There's a regimental drummer from old Virginia who will always fall in step beside me and bang his drum and smile.